I would like to thank Mr. Nilesh Pitley on behalf of ASIRT board. Thank you, Nilesh, for bringing eScan on board. Is Nilesh around? Thank you, Nilesh. Guys, can we have a big round of applause for him? Thank you. So now, switch on yourself for a learning mode. We're going to have Chanakyas teaching. Swami, Amatya, Janapada, Durg, Kosha, Danda, Mitra, Iti, Prakritaya. The king, the minister, the country, the fortified city, the treasury, the army and the ally are the constituent elements of state business. Please welcome Dr. Radhakrishnan Pillai to take us further on Chanakyas. Guys, can we welcome you?
So how many of you attended all the three previous ones? So sincere. Bombay University ki aadat lagi hai, 75% agar attendance nahi ho to exam mein pass nahi hote. 100% attendance. Anybody has missed at least one of them? First time was? Pehli baar sun rahe hai. Pata nahi kya bolega. Okay. So let us look it this way that before we go ahead, let us recollect what it whole Chanakya 7 pillars was. So can we have a repetition as a group? The first pillar was? Swami. Second was? Janapada, Durga, Kosha, Danda, Mitra, Iti, Prakritaya. So we completed Swami, Amatya and Janapada. But before we start, I want three people who would like to share with them any of these three, Swami, Amatya, Janapada, that has been practiced in their offices and the benefits that you got. It's not necessary to only tell about Janapada. It can be Swami, Amatya, Janapada. And each of the slides that we took, there was some actionables. Remember that? Actionables bhi ho sakta hai or something else which you have practiced and saw benefit. Can we have some sharings, please? Anything that you got as a concept here, tried and tested, and you saw some success, if not 100% success. There was some improvement. Anybody, think over it. It's very important to make sure that we are not just looking at Chanakya as a gyan. Oh. But you know, there is some movement forward and we are able to see some benefits out of it. Anybody? Think? Like to share? Yeah, please, come. Can we have a hand mic, please? Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
Hello. Yeah, we tried Amatya by delegating some small jobs to our call coordinator, and we definitely found a lot of enthusiasm in them, and they have started coming out with the different ideas and they are themselves trying to do something better for the company.
Can you give a little bit of a detail of an example that happened in your office?
Basically, we gave them a little bit of a free hand to buy things for up to a certain level of amount. And they started taking their own decisions, and they came out with good ideas about placing particular products to the customer. And they also started taking over more responsibilities from us, so we could dedicate our time more for some other stuff.
Sure.
That's
so,
all.
So was it very easy to give up that?
It wasn't that much easy, but we definitely tried and we did succeed in that.
Okay, so what is the limit right now? How much you can spend?
Around 15 they are allowed to purchase right away.
15 ka 30 kabhi karoge?
Let's see.
Okay, give me a big hand. But it's very important that you at least start, so you know, trusting on Amatya's, giving that empowerment for them to at least, you know, 15 is not a bad start. I think it started somewhere, right? And what is happening, the moment you let go 15, you can go into the world of 15 lakhs more. Okay, anybody else? Would like to share the experience of any benefit like this? Amatya, Janapada, Swami. That means really fayda ho raha hai ki aisa entertainment value hai. Every time you have one pillar, dekhte hain, shaam ko nashta bhi kar lenge, apna problem bhi kar lenge. See, the idea is that as teachers, and I include myself not just as a trainer, I first call myself as a teacher, is that aage badhne se pehle, piche ka agar clear nahi ho, marani mein sangta na aage part ani maage sa part. So we don't want to do that. Because I am telling you, please don't think this is another lecture, and I am not here as a lecturer, but the idea is that, you know, if this is working, then it's worth. If it is not working, fine. So I am saying that if there is something like this, you have to share, think about it. If not now, maybe next time when you come. Because businessman ka har minute kimti hota hai. Please waste mat kijiye, mere upar bhi. Because it's equally important that all of us look at the benefit. Not only from the knowledge perspective, improvement perspective, financial perspective, some benefit if you are not getting every time, I think there is, then you know, we need to look out for that. And please be open to let us know ki where exactly you would like to have some help, even one-to-one. We are more than happy to do that. So there is anybody, we can start or we can go to the next pillar. Anyone to share? Okay, so let's go to the next one. And today's pillar will be Durga. Swami is king, Amatya is minister, Janapada is your client, customer, market, and today we have Durga, the fortified city. Maybe you are manufacturing, so you have a plant. If you are having an office where, you know, manufacturing is not important, but you still require a good office. So what does Chanakya say about Durga? It's like a control tower. This is from where your central administrative work, planning and production is done. So the production is there, then you manufacture it there. Then if you are not into manufacturing, your people sit there, they ideate there, they make their whatever software programs and strategies over there. How many of you have offices which is started at home? Ghar se chalu kiya offices. Aaj bhi ghar pe hai. How many of you still operate from the homes? Nothing wrong. But what happens when the team grows? When your you know, business grows, slowly move out of the offices, right? And you go for a larger office. Now, while moving in from a smaller office or from a home to a larger office, what are the things that you consider? First of all, why do you want to move out from a smaller to a bigger office, from a smaller plant to a bigger plant, from a smaller infrastructure to a bigger infrastructure? Why do you do that? Correct. Consider our logon ko baithne ko jagah nahi hai. That's first part of it. Next.
To accommodate for the growth.
To accommodate for the growth. Is it that you plan your growth and buy the office, or because you are growing you buy the office? You are growing, right? So agar samjho mere paas 20 log hain and naye office log hain, tab kitne logon ke liye jagah dekhoge?
60 to 60,
depending on your calculations. Okay, how many would plan for, let's say, 100 when you are already just 20 or 30?
20 to 50, 60, yes.
Yes, not more than that. Fine. Okay. So that's, you know, the reason why you grow or rather go for a new office, because it's growth potential, the employees are increasing, they don't have space to sit. What else? What all aspects do you look at it when you plan an office? Yes, Shatir.
A better environment for people to be more productive.
Okay, so can you explain your definition of environment?
See, if it's a small office, I can give maybe a table, a chair, and some elbow room.
Yeah.
But if I have a bigger office, I can give them a cubicle, maybe a 4x4 or something of that sort, and people really love that.
Okay.
I mean, without partition or even with glass partition, people love that personal space.
Right.
They want to work in that.
Okay, they want to work on that. Do you really consider that as a very important part of business? That employees should be happy? Sure? Initially it was not. Huh? I know people who are buying offices for the employees, not for themselves. Because there are a lot of, especially in a city like Mumbai. Yeah, Kshatir.
I think one of the biggest reasons why we had bought an office, of course we shifted back from there, but at the same time the reason why we bought an office was because we wanted female employees to have a clean washroom.
Okay.
Which, I mean, otherwise females were not happy working in our place.
Right. Do you know there's a connection with attrition and the kind of an officers you have? अब कितना भी अच्छा पगार दो और टॉयलेट गंदा रखोगे तो ओके सो टुडे इट इज नॉट गोइंग टू बी स्ट्रेटजी ऑफ कोर्स इट्स गोइंग टू बी स्ट्रेटजी बिकॉज़ चाणक्य अनविक्षी की स्ट्रेटजी हमने काफी दे दिया लेट अस एज वी गो अहेड फ्रॉम नाउ ऑनवर्ड्स लुक एट रियलिस्टिक चेक्स कि हमारा ऑफिस एक्चुअली कैसे है कैसे होना चाहिए और कैसे है इज देयर अ गैप हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू बिलीव दैट योर ऑफिसेस आर अ परफेक्ट इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर फॉर योर एम्प्लॉइज एंड फॉर योरसेल्फ इससे आगे नहीं बढ़ना है मतलब जो आगे बढ़ा सकते हो सब बढ़ लिया ओके हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू बिलीव देयर इज स्कोप ऑफ इंप्रूवमेंट ओके सो कैन वी हैव सम एग्जांपल्स कि व्हाट डू यू थिंक योर ऑफिसर्स रिक्वायर स्कोप ऑफ इंप्रूवमेंट कौन कौन से एरियाज में हमको ऑफिस में इंप्रूव करना है जैसे आपने बता दिया कि द फीमेल्स हैव टू अकोमोडेट सो माई ऑफिस बिफोर आई बॉट देम डिड नॉट हैव अ टॉयलेट वेर आई कुड अकोमोडेट द फीमेल्स सो दैट वॉज समथिंग विच आई वॉज लैकिंग एनीथिंग दैट यू आर करेंटली लैकिंग इन योर ऑफिसेस Space, okay. Toilet or hygienic? Okay, so that's not a concern. But number of people sitting space is getting reduced. Yeah, what else?
No pantry.
Nahi hai. Okay. Is it important? Okay, next. Yeah, pretty much.
Meeting room.
We don't have a conference room. The client aate hai, toh kahan bitate hai, pata nahi chalta. Very good. So conference room, yes.
Adequate infrastructure.
For example,
let's say when you are working, I mean, you are certain times compromising on maybe you need a video conferencing equipment you don't have, or you're not having a CCTV coverage, or you know.
Sure.
These are these days needed. You know,
yeah, the minimum. Tell me, haan sir, ab bata rahe the.
Accessibility to the public transport.
Okay, that's very important. Suddenly, mere office se aaju aaju mein kya hai? That's employees के लिए ज़्यादा महत्व रखता है ना public transport could be bus railway whatever it could be you know, taxis we have a great hygienic office perfect office with lot of infrastructure but in a remote place वहाँ से 15 मिनट तक तो ऑटो मिलता ही नहीं है ओला आता नहीं है
absolutely
okay any other areas that you feel in your office is required
Security.
So, can you define in your case what do you mean by security? Security.
Huh.
Yeah, yeah. So, रात को समझो 9 बजे तक बैठना पड़े females को. They go back. It's not be a very dark road, you know. That way, comparatively, Mumbai is a safe city. You don't really think twice that, you know.
Not only that, even after you go down, place should be safe enough that you don't have burglaries going.
Absolutely. Okay, so now we come to a very important part of yes, sir, Kshitij.
How relevant? Because I mean, in my office,
sure.
This thing is happening very, very often.
Yeah.
We have offered a work from home scenario for, three times a week, roughly 2 to 3 times a week. My programming, engineering staff, R&D staff, they don't come to office. Okay, and they work from home. What I have seen is they are happy working up to midnight also because all they require is an internet connection and Skype calls.
Okay, this is a very important point which I wanted to cover today, and I am so happy that Shuddhi brought it down. Okay, if all their employees start working from offices, is it a great model? All employees start working from office, is it a great model?
It depends on what kind of business it is.
Okay. So let's say it's a business model, whichever you think, is it totally independent of an office? Any business model?
No.
The sales team need not come to the office. That's a different function, isn't it? So you don't need to even have one chair. You can actually have a meeting and a review call in a hotel, right? Tabhi uske liye chai nasta lo, khatam kar do. But can there be any particular organization which doesn't require an office at all? Even the businesses that are completely dependent on distributors and completely dependent on internet still require offices. Now your question is very valid whether employees want to work from home, correct? That's a very different question, and let me tell you, that's why today's session is very, very practical for you. You need to decide what kind of an office to have and what kind of an office not to invest on. Many offices pay money extra to their employees for not coming to office. Space ka constraints hai na? Abhi naya office lunga, usse achha hai kaam to ghar se kaam karo, internet ka paisa bhi main deta hu. How many of you believe that the office that you built is actually an asset or a liability? Kitne log ke liye asset hai? Of course, real estate ka value badhta hai if you own it, of course. How many feel it's a liability? अभी तो बहुत लोगों ने बोला ना, liability है या नहीं है? Because it's a cost, overhead, right? And especially if it's rented, so it's fixed. जो भी होगा, 1 lakh, 2 lakh, 5 lakh, depending on it. So what I'm saying, the offers is a very important point of your business because there's a lot of financials directly related to it. To buy an office or rent an office is a very, 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 very important business call, as important as hiring an employee. Do you think twice or 100 times before employing an employee, recruiting an employee? Usse shayad jyada humko sochna padega while recruiting an employee or buying an office asset. But let me tell you the benefits of not having an office. Like you said, an employee is not coming to office. Many multinational companies, especially in the IT field, I'd been to Singapore where I was with one of those business heads, South Asia, of Accenture. And he says there is no reporting, there is only review. What do you mean by difference between reporting and review? Every day office mein aao, kitne baje aaye, wo biometrics lagao, shaam ko kitne baje aaye. Nahin, jidhar kaam karna hai karo, to mere aage aao, nahin aao, nahin, hafte mein ek bar review hoga. And that model is working. By the way, that model is working because there, infrastructure is not the constraint, productivity is the constraint. To aap kahan se productive ho, aapke upar hai. And one of the most employee-friendly companies, especially from the female angle, that we see today is TCS, Tata Consultancy Services. A lot of these women employees, in fact, they are the maximum women employers in the IT field, as you may be knowing. And there are so many policies where work from home, etc., etc., works. So why am I doing all these things, friends, is that while building an infrastructure, let us understand that it is not an easy decision, but it's a very important decision that we need to think through. So what I'm going to do is ask you another question before we go ahead. Which is the best office you have seen yourself? वहाँ पे जा रहा हूँ आह मेरा ऑफिस ऐसा होना चाहिए या इसमें के पांच छह आइडियाज मेरे ऑफिस में होने चाहिए. Pardon? Who is that? Can you raise your hand? Yes, sir. You been there? I'm not doing you virtual, real. Bombay में हो सकता है, abroad हो सकता है. Something that you entered, not virtually or digitally, but real. Yeah, आपको तो best office होगा ही ना कहीं ना कहीं मन में कौन सा office हो? बड़ा office. बोलिए, which is the best office you have seen? Which is the best office you have seen? Yes, sir.
Best new office
come
manufacturing facility I have seen Volkswagen.
Okay. Where was that? That's in Pune, Chakan. Okay, Chakan. And what were the things that you liked about that?
Everything is very systematic, and the workers as well as the management team share a sense of belonging.
Okay.
So everything is automated.
Yeah.
Okay. Every department knows what it's supposed to be doing.
Right.
Such a massive plan.
Okay, so that's Volkswagen. It's originally from which country? Okay, anybody has visited any other German factories, manufacturing units? Believe me, they have a culture, right? They have a culture which is not just Volkswagen, it could be Mercedes-Benz also, right? It can be BMW also. Now, this is where I want to come in, that in India, we don't give infrastructure a priority. That is okay. बाद में देखा जाएगा, जब लोग आएंगे तब देखा जाएगा, जब डिमांड आएगा तब हम लोग टॉयलेट्स बनाएंगे. In countries, infrastructure is the first thing that they build, then they build businesses, right? And by the way, that is the strength of China. They don't worry about basic infrastructure. पहले बना दिया, order दो, टक 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 टक. Next, which is the best office manufacturing plant that you have seen in your own life?
पर आप पार्टिसिपेट नहीं करोगे तो ना ऐसा लगेगा कि आप एक्चुअली कुछ देखा ही नहीं है, ऐसा थोड़ी है, देखा है आप लोगों ने यार। डिसाइडिंग विच, दैट्स अ गुड प्रॉब्लम टू हैव, इट्स लाइक टू मेनी ऑप्शंस, बट एनी वन ऑफ देम दैट कम्स इन द टॉप ऑफ योर माइंड, या विच इज दैट कंपनी? Okay, it's not a great brand that the world doesn't know it.
No, it's not a big brand.
But still,
it's not a brand, it's a testing company.
Okay. And what are the elements that you liked about that office?
Basically, the work culture is good.
Okay.
People there are pretty cultured.
Sure.
And headed by a good person.
Okay. So there is a good boss over there and there's a good culture over there. Yeah. Somebody raised their hands there. Which is your best office? Among the 10, choose one for the time being. Yes, sir.
Accenture.
Which one? Vikroli one?
I've visited almost all.
Okay. And what elements did you like about that particular office?
I have a good system in place.
Okay.
Most of the things are the biggest
ones. Brilliant. You know what? This is exactly what Chanakya has been telling 2000 years ago. It is not just the color of the print alone. It's also the culture in the office. It's how you feel, isn't it? And the same organization, if you go to multiple places, you'll still find the same culture. So the designs may be different. McDonald's or whatever, say Burger King's or KCF, they all look the same everywhere, right? It's like, you know, duplication at its best. Yet, what they have also been able to duplicate is a unique culture. So your great offices are not meant by only having great toilets, which is of course important, but what kind of a people have you created? What kind of a culture, what kind of systems and processes have you created? That also is equally important while you build an office. So when we move in from one small office to other bigger office, it's not just the color, combinations, the space, it's also the new culture they're going to create. So friends, we all are going to grow and we should grow, but the growth is also creating a new organizational structure and culture, which people want to believe that is important. So let me do one thing. Let me just tell you, when Chanakya is telling king to build a fort, fort ko Durga bolte in Sanskrit. In Marathi also it's very commonly used, you know, Durga. What are the elements that you should go when a king is creating a Durga? Chhatrapati Shivaji, the great Maratha warrior, he had more than 400 forts. Some of them were already existing and some of them were built. It's like some of them were captured forts, some of them built. Now let me ask you that, how many of you have seen one of the forts in Worli, which is on the ceiling? Do you know there is a fort inside when you travel the ceiling?
Bandra.
Bandra name? Worli. Worli. Jo ceiling hum log yahan se leke jaate na. We start from Bandra, but we go towards Worli. There is a fort. Have you seen that? How many of you observed it? No, no, you don't have to go in. You can see it while you're driving, right? Have you observed it? It's a very small fort. It's very strategic also. Right?
Even the mine fort is not that.
Exactly. There's a Sion fort, by the way. In Bombay, how many forts are there, by the way?
Many.
There are many. Mazgaon, Vasai, Virar,
Wadala,
exactly.
In fact, on Pidibalu Road, there is one. Now they have made a public urinal behind that. No, seriously, it's one of the Bombay's heritage places.
Why does Bombay have so many forts?
Shivri has
a fort, exactly.
Island Bihar.
You are absolutely right.
They wanted more eyes to be.
Exactly. So as all of you said, these forts were created because they were strategic points. If you remember, Bombay was an entry point for the ships, the enemies, etc. etc. They were places to watch. We're not even talking about the high mountains that Shivaji created in the mountainous regions. We're talking about a city where we are living right now, right here, has got so many beautiful forts. And they were all part of the Maratha Empire. And very strategically located. So while building a fort, what are the elements that Chanakya says you have to have? Number one, it has to have a strategic input. Aisa nahi ki achha dikhta hai. Achha dikh liya, wahan mein pata chalta hai ki safety nahi hai, right? So raat ko light nahi hai wahan pe. Safe hai. Achha color hai. लेकिन एम्प्लॉय चोरी करती है, दैट्स नॉट अ ग्रेट ऑफिस. यू हैव टू क्रिएट एन एम्प्लॉय कल्चर विच इज यू कैन ऑल्सो फील सेफ एज एन ओनर, नॉट ओनली दे शुड फील सेफ. So let us look at this way, that when building a fort, what exactly Chanakya says. Okay. Now, this photograph I started using almost 15 years ago. If you look at this particular picture, do you find it's a cool office? Cool office? Bombay mein aise bahut sare office dekhe honge, isse bhi better dekhe honge. I think 15 years ago, when I showed this particular picture, I was like, wow. Like, you know, now it's very normal. I think bahut sare log ke paas hoga. But I will tell you, when we show this photograph, it's like, okay, koi 5 star mein hai kya? Achha, by the way, how many 5 star hotels are there in Mumbai? Many? How many? A rough count in the range of? 10, okay. 20? Last count was 56. Yeah. Bombay being the commercial capital, there are a lot of 5 star hotels. Multiply Taj by, how many Taj hotels are there alone?
6, 4, 5.
देखिए हमारा सिटी का इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर के बारे में बोल रहे हैं अभी. फोर्ट्स, फाइव स्टार होटल्स. ताज का प्रीमियम वन इज ताजमहल होटल इन एंड देन वी हैव वन मोर कफ परेड, देन वी हैव वन मोर लार्ज लैंड्स एंड ओके. Yes, I was just going to tell that. Okay, how many Hayat are there?
Two.
Four Seasons?
One.
ITC?
Two.
Where are they?
Parel
and Grand Maratha. Okay. Now, we have four brands multiplied by average 2 people, we have 10. Okay. I want to tell you, if you want to grow your business, make yourself comfortable in class. The best way is that do your meetings in 5 star hotels. हाँ मैं ये क्या कर रहे हो? See, it is not about show off, huh? It's not about money. When you go to a 5 star hotel, have you feel that you know it's more productive? It's a different environment. Let me tell you, Indians have to get into a feeling of class. It is not dikhawa. There is a difference in being classy and being flashy. Flashy मतलब क्या? मारे क्या? हमारे पास मर्सिडीज छे तो क्या हुआ, वो दिखा हुआ हो गया? नहीं नहीं, मेरे पास मर्सिडीज है बिकॉज देयर इज अ क्लास एंड इट्स नॉट अबाउट अफोर्डेबिलिटी अलोन, इट्स नॉट अबाउट शो ऑफ. इफ यू स्टार्ट गेटिंग अ फीलिंग ऑफ व्हाट क्लास इज, बिलीव मी, इट विल रिफ्लेक्ट वेयर एवर यू गो. आप कपड़े भी क्लासी पहनोगे, इजंट इट? इट्स नॉट अबाउट मनी. लेट मी टेल यू, इट्स नॉट अबाउट मनी, इट्स अबाउट अ माइंडसेट दैट यू क्रिएट. द मोमेंट वी से 5 स्टार इन इंडिया, do you know what is the meaning of 5 star in India? It's rate, isn't it? But do you know 5 star is not about economy? 5 star means quality. Acha, holiday in kitne hai Bombay mein? Okay. And let me tell you, many of the 5 star rooms in Bombay, and for our class level of people, it's affordable. Huh? It's affordable. It's not that costly. For the kind of a businesses that we run. So why am I telling all these things, friends, is that we need to develop a family culture in the same way a physical culture in office where we say, wow, hamare yahan pe abhi bhi humne roads aur isme atke hue hain. And it is not about whether you have money or no, it is whether you are thinking class. So what does Chanakya say while building a Durga, which could be a head office, manufacturing plant, etc., etc.? It should be charming and peaceful. Now, the moment you enter into the office, you're like, wow. And let me tell you, most of us employ people who may not have great houses themselves, isn't it? They come from very, very lower middle class families, and some of us also come from there, right? And you may be aware of many of your employees actually using your office toilets as the first toilets. Well, they may not have a hygienic toilet in the place that they say. They may be actually doing that on the roads or somewhere like that, right? So that's only one part of it. Like in office aaye to aisa lagna chahiye ki wow. And which means noise levels under control, right? The kind of designs that you use, everything like that. I'm not going to show you a lot of things that we have built up in offices. But there is much more to creating an office than just using the right paints and designs. We'll show you some examples as we're going ahead. The second element, 2000 Chanakya said it, it should be beneficial to men. Men matlab jo aapke wahan pe kaam karte hain. While designing an office, how many of us take an input of our employees? How many of us take an employee? We're doing that fantastic. I used to head a small unit in a jewelry manufacturing plant in Seeps. And you know, our boss called us and saying, aapka itna department hai, 8-10 log the wahan pe. So he said, you know, we are going to recreate the whole office. Aapka jagah wahi hoga, but you know, we are going to call an interior and it's been almost 10 years. We are going to redesign. The good part about my boss is that he said, if you want any changes, please let me know. If you want some inputs, let me know. I go to my team of 8-10 people and ask them, aapko kuch chahiye kya? Jo naya office banega, give an input. Not necessarily everything will be done, but somebody who has been told that, you know, aapka bhi elements aana sakta hai, so it's like, okay. And you'd be surprised, we did some brainstorming, and there was one girl in our department. She did a very interesting thought. She gave a very interesting thought and she said, haan, jo bhi karna hai, kar lo. But me jahan pe, it's like almost like a cubicle and a desk space, you know. So mere yahan pe, you know, some of them have pin-up boards. Next to that, I want a small space where I can keep my Sai Baba ka photograph as a mandir. So I prepared this and gave it to my boss and saying, this is one of this particular thought that this girl wants, kind of a thing. Then suddenly everybody in that particular said, hamare liye bhi rakho, hamare liye bhi rakho. So when it was created, it was amazing that not only the girl had a place where she could see the Sai Baba photograph, but somebody else, wo apne Guruji ka photo rakhne ga, kisi ka family ka photo rakhne ga. But what happened is that because everybody's input was taken, when people came into our department, they said, arre wah, yahan pe kuch lagta hai ki mera hai. Because every time you enter an office, that person feels mera ek element hai isme. That's why when you create an office, involve them. Sense of belonging, absolutely. And I'll talk strategically. Do you like to give gifts to people? Dena hi padta na kabhi kabhi. So aisa socho ki something that they can see again and again and again. For example, tabletop calendar. Abhi wo rakhega nahi rakhega alag baat hai, but every day you have to see that calendar, right? And the best gift, you want to really have 100% mindshare in today's generation, is a mobile, which he will use or she will use. Din mein kam se kam 500 baar dekhega aur aapko yaad karega. Isn't it true? Because today mobile is not an instrument. It's a part of my head and it's a part of my body. Thoda der ke baad mobile nahi hai, matlab aap ghar pe bhi bhulogi na, car mein aate wapas jaoge, isn't it? You can't think without a mobile. In the same way, when you create an office, he or she should be thinking, this is my element into it. So it should be beneficial to men. Unko fayda hai kya? Next. आपने बहुत अच्छा बताया कि आपने अच्छा लाइटिंग कर दिया, अच्छा कुर्सी कर दिया, सब कर दिया. But if you have people who are stealing within the office, can you create a culture within the company where people are inspired to work? And let me tell you, it can be. Good infrastructure inspires people. Inspired people work in good infrastructures. It's interconnected. So what I'm going to do now, the internet is on, sir. Yeah. I'm going to show you world's number one most valued company. Which is it? Google has made its offices in such a way that it is employee friendly. And Google is not an office. Google is not a company. It's a concept. And I'll show you first how their offices are and then how their thinking is evolved. And both are interconnected. So let me tell you, or rather show you, a video which is quite available on YouTube. Of course, it's not something which is very much available. There are many, many videos of the best places to work. But the top one is always Google because of the investment they do in creating a great workplace. So let me start with that video. Can you help me, sir? Offices. Do you have a Google office in India? Yeah, there is one. Where is it? Bandra.
Bangalore.
Bangalore, Bangalore. Hai. Yes. Yeah. Let's just try Google
everything you can imagine. Google really takes care of us. I'm much healthier and happier for it.
And it all goes down at Google's main headquarters, aka the Googleplex. One giant funhouse.
When I first met the founders, I walked into our office and found Larry Page on rollerblades and Sergey Brin bouncing around on a physio ball. And I knew that this was no normal standard company.
That's an understatement. Spanning over 1 million square feet, the Googleplex is 2.5 times the size of Giant Stadium. Comprised of 16 buildings, which house the thousands of employees who are lucky enough to work here. And just like the campus, the perks are endless.
If you open your eyes, it's hard to miss them.
One of the most crowd-pleasing perks? That would be the food.
Food here at Google is part of our culture. We have a variety of restaurants serving all sorts of different styles of food, from atapa small plates or ethnic foods, Indian to Asian to South American.
That's right. Instead of your typical little lunchroom, Google has 18 different cafes serving breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
The food is really incredible because there's so many options.
And the best part? All the meals are free. That's right, free. What could be better than a free lunch? Free barbecue. In the summer, Google takes it outside for some serious grilling. But if that doesn't get your mouth watering, how about this?
One of the cafes is called Cafe 150. Everything served there comes from within 150 miles of Google. It's all delicious, healthy, mostly organic, and locally grown food.
And if eating locally is eco-friendly, Google takes it one step further, because they grow their own food right on campus.
Our employees are excited for the cafe that says Google strawberries and key lime Google pie.
But even that's not enough free food for these employees. Because Google makes sure there are unlimited munchies within a few feet of everyone's desks.
We're about, I don't know, 40 feet from where I sit at my desk.
And unlike your average workplace, Google provides more than an old coffee pot and creamer. They hook it up fancy Java style. And oh yeah, it's all on the house.
I get up from my desk quite a bit and make myself espresso to keep going.
But if employees feel like they've had too much to eat, Google's got the perk to take care of it. Not one, not two, but four fully loaded gyms. And you guessed it, they're all free.
Having the gym here at Google has been great for me because it's allowed me to train for 2 marathons. I've been much healthier and happier, and definitely getting those lunch runs in has been perfect for getting back to work. It's made me so much more productive.
And for those employees gunning for a six-pack, Google even has personal trainers on site.
It's a great asset having personal trainers here. They really work one-on-one with you and help keep our workforce fit.
After feeling the burn, there's only one thing left to do. Get a massage. Once a year on their birthdays, these lucky Googlers get a free rub down.
Is there anything that's bothering you today? Neck, shoulders, back?
Feeling sleepy after that? Employees can nap in sleeping pods while listening to some relaxing music. Still not enough TLC? There's also a doctor's office to take care of any aches and pains.
Hi, I'm Dr. Razavi. How are you today?
And of course, no doctor's bill. But Google doesn't doesn't just take care of their employees' bodies. The company also does their laundry. That's right. Google provides on-site laundromats for their employees' dirty clothes.
You can show up for your day with a bag of laundry over your shoulders, throw your laundry in our washroom area, go to work, and go home with your laundry done.
Doing laundry at the office is a Google tradition. Founders Larry and Sergey have been pulling this act for years.
They would work in this garage at the home of a friend. They would also do their laundry. The owner of the home used to complain they would cost her more money in utility bills than they were actually paying in rent.
I just got out of work, I went to the gym, worked out for an hour, and now I'm here doing my laundry. How cool is that? Where else can you do this, right?
Only at Google. But even with all these amazing perks, sometimes Googlers want to leave the campus. And when they do, the company provides the wheels. And no, these aren't your average gas guzzlers.
We have both plug-in Priuses and regular Priuses. So any employee that wants to check out a car and do some errands, they just have to use this really simple electronic key, and they zip away. And when they're done, they just plug the car back in, and then the car gets recharged.
Free car? You better believe it. And when these lucky employees come back to Google after running some errands, there's only one place left to go. The sleeping pods. Hold up, we're not done. Because the Googleplex in Mountain View, California is just one of 68 other extreme Google workplaces around the world. First up, Belo Horizonte, Brazil. Here, Google employees can grab a quick nap, not in a pod chair, but in one of four indoor hammocks. Next, Beijing, China. In the high-tech digs of Tsinghua Science Park, employees have their team meetings in beanbag chairs. And when it's break time, they're hanging out in one of 10 micro kitchens, playing ping pong. But Google's most extreme international workplace has got to be Zurich, Switzerland. Google created this engineering office with one thing in mind: to keep their 400 employees happy. So they brought in a psychologist to find out what would gratify these Googlers. And this is what they came up with: a lounge that houses exotic fish in an aquarium full of 1,850 liters of water to calm the minds of these hard workers. Then there's the Victorian Library for a change of scenery, so these Googlers can feel like they've escaped the office on their coffee break. And when they want a little privacy, they can go into one of 100 different pods, with themes ranging from a Swiss chalet to an igloo satellite. Moving between floors? Why take the stairs when there's this fire pole? That's right, a fire pole. And for their lunch break, these fun-loving employees wanted the quickest way to get to the cafeteria. The answer? This slide. Yep, at Google, the perks are out of this world, around the world.
Thank you. Tell me one thing. Is it possible? Is it possible? I'm not telling is it possible in your companies, but is it possible? It's real? Oh, it's real. I'll tell you the story how it started. There are two young entrepreneurs, and when they were doing all this initial stage software programming, creating a search engine, they found something very interesting. Jabhi thak jate hai, they have to go out, get out something to munch, eat, come back and sit, right? And there's a loss of productivity. Remember? उठ के जाओ सब करके वापस लेके आओ तो वो आपका 20 मिनट चले जाते हैं. Then they realize that अगर अपने employees को productive बनाना है, so what do they want? To go to the toilet and have something to munch and come back. You'll be surprised, they say, in this video, if you really observe, there was one line which says they don't have to take more than 20 steps to find the nearest place to munch. Across all Google offices, maybe they're having 62 offices, or it could be more now. The one golden rule is that कोई भी employee को 20 कदम से ज्यादा नहीं लगता कुछ खाने के लिए लेने के. They don't have to go to a canteen. And it had a lot of financial benefits. Now that we come back from Google to a very, very, very Indian example. All of you like builder industry? I've seen some activity in it. Bombay mein toh kaafi buildings bante hain. There was a very interesting banda, and I know him personally. He understands that employees getting out of the place to go and find out something to eat and munch is a very, very, very costly affair for any industry, right? 8 ghanta hai, lekin 2 ghanta idhar ho jaake aayega. So this is a very uneducated, not so educated, brilliant businessman. Uski chai ki tapri hai. Kya hai? Chai ki tapri hai. So jahan pe bhi building banta hai, this guy goes and tells that contractor, yahan pe main chai ki tapri lagaunga aur aapko bahut fayda hoga. Because when the workers are working, there'll be in some remote place, right? Thakte honge, right? Bola main chai pi ke aata hu. Din mein kam se kam 2 ya 3 bar peena padega. They go, they come back. Will it not be loss of time for that contractor? So, theek hai. Haan, yahan pe chai pe tapri lagana. I will make sure that for every worker, unka time hota hai. Subah 9 baje hoga, 3 baje hoga, whatever, you know, they decide. Wo jahan pe kaam karta hai, wahan pe main jaake chai de dunga. He will have to relax, but he will not waste the time of going 200 steps, then, you know, coming back. And you will be surprised. The best part about him is that he never had to spend on his own infrastructure. Jab raste pe banate ho, to police wala ko dena padta hai na. Every construction site, he's got a boy there, wo andar banata hai. Wahan ke 50-100 jo worker log hai, wo to guaranteed hai. But you know what that guy will do? He will go around to every office around in that area and saying that chai chahiye tab mil jayega. So start with Google. I think every of us should look at employees if they have to walk out of the office, including some of the office that will have food, etc., etc. Can we work on that? Second important thing about this particular video was that very important discussion. They said, is it going to be costly? How many of you believe it's a cost? Of course it's a cost, right? अब आपको भी बनाना है तो पहले पैसे के बारे में सोचोगे ना. So they discuss that. ऐसा नहीं है कि they discuss that lot of us debated that, you know, it's going to be a cost. You are actually creating an office or a 5-star environment with gyms and this and all those things. It's a major cost. But remember, it's not about a cost. It's always about a call. It's not about the cost. It's always about the call. Let me tell you the other way around also. Do you think all financially successful companies invest on infrastructure? No. जिसके पास पैसा है वो भी ये बनाएंगे नहीं. और पैसा नहीं है तो भी बन जाएगा. If you believe, it's a culture. That's why they said the best part about Google Office is that they are able to replicate this culture across the country. It's a thought. It's an attitude. It's the way you think about it. How many of you been to Singapore? Most of us. Okay. Is Singapore very, very efficient, productive, beautiful because it's a small country? Is it because it's a small country? Do you think all small countries are as beautiful as Singapore? Is it the size? No, I'll tell you what it is. It's actually leadership. The leader decides or he doesn't decide, right? That's what they said. When Larry Page and his partner decide that we want to have an office, that's it. It's your decision. Paisa hai ya nahi hai, that is a very important part of it. But tumko kya culture create karna hai, that is what you have to decide. And your culture should not be just physical infrastructure. It should be also the soft infrastructure where people feel happy. I would suggest that you go and watch this video again, and each of the line is worth thinking on. Google built all these officers with only one objective. Did you realize that? One objective? To make employees happy. But ek hi hai. Cost, ye, wo, sab, aayega. But the objective across all Google offices are, employees should be happy. That's it. Uske baad usko kaise design karna hai, kya hoga. And did it pay off them? 100%. Today it's most valued company. There is an annual survey which comes called Great Places to Work. Have you heard about that? Please go to that. And you will be surprised, one of the most important parameters of great places to work. And number one is great infrastructure. Pagar bhi denge, wo bhi denge, ye denge.
Infrastructure is the first thing that people look at. Build your offices with that seriousness. So, staff devoted to work. Next. Okay, men should be loyal and honest. ऐसे नहीं कि बना के दे दिया लेकिन काम नहीं कर रहे हैं. Productivity has to also increase along with good offices. These are all Arthashastra references. Book number 6, chapter number 1, sutra number 8. Now let me turn it a little bit. In our generation, it's a little bit evolved than what Chanakya said. Till now we were talking about physical infrastructure, right? Today's generation requires, apart from physical infrastructure, digital infrastructure. Isn't it? जैसे आपने बताया क्षितिज ने कि it's not necessary that you have to come to office. So that laptop is equally important today rather than a desk space. This is your real office today, isn't it true? कितना time बचाता है ये? कितना time बचाता है ये? It is real time, right? Office में बैठ के जो काम करना है, email करना, it's just a forward, right? I am sure all of you know that this can be used actually as a projector. You know, there are some mobiles. Just flash it and you can see it. How many of you invest in technology in your own companies? You are a technology company, right? The thing is that in our generation, we require a combination of a physical and digital infrastructure. Physical and digital. So let me give you a few ideas of how companies are looking at technology and digital infrastructure into the cost. Is it a costly affair to invest on laptops, Wi-Fi? Okay, so there are two, three concepts that you can try in your offices. A few years ago when BlackBerry was a craze, BlackBerry was high-end tadavi. So Bombay Municipal Corporation, okay, Bombay Municipal Corporation decided to spend money and give BlackBerry to all its corporators. Corporators elect hote aate hai na? And they gave all of them. Do you think, and that's the most, let me tell you, that was the most in thing at that particular time. Abhi to BlackBerry ka kuch hai nahi. They gifted on their own cost to everybody. Do you think it was a successful model? What do you think? The most happening thing. Was it successful?
No.
Pardon? Never wanted. Absolutely right. Tell me one thing. That what was the intention of Bombay Municipal Corporation? Exactly. Our intention is that everybody should get digital. Intention mein koi galti hai? Cost bola hum log bhar denge. Theek hai? Intention is not the bad. Financially, the corporators don't have to pay. But the fact remains is that it was not a successful model. Why? Send on the wrong people, not use proper, absolutely. But I think you're getting it more closer. Absolutely. Investing in technology is not enough unless it doesn't get trained and doesn't become a culture. Those corporators did not want to use because they're already using mobile. That is one part of it. They're already using. But you know what? We need to spend a lot of time integrating their lifestyle into our company's lifestyle, isn't it? And therefore, and this is not just Bombay Municipal Corporation, but many companies face this, by the way. Best of the mobiles leke ke apne employees ko de diye, bola abhi use karo. Nahi karne lage hain. And then came a very interesting concept called BYOD. Suna aapne? Absolutely. And that was a turnaround. You decide which one you like. Samsung chahiye, iPhone chahiye, tere ko Sony chahiye, BlackBerry chahiye, everything. Haan, lekin mobile hona chahiye. So, tum decide karo. I will take care of the cost. And there were a lot of financial models that was worked in. And you actually buy it as an EMI. So, ek saath samjho dena nahi padega na 20 25 30000 rupaya. Wo thoda thoda karke aaye. So, win-win situation. What they did, all of you know this, they integrated that into a culture, which is very important. So, is technology becoming an integral part of your culture at the digital, and is the physical becoming as important? So, when Chanakya builds a fort, pura jab ek kila banata hai, to lot of elements have to be thought through before we do it. And the most important thing, which even Google said, or most important thing, which even Chanakya said, that is it making people happy? Is it making people happy. And let me tell you, happiness is not about size. Your 500 square feet office can be much better than a 50,000 square feet office. And you can create in that 500 square feet office the kind of a culture that you want. Now let me tell you, my most favorite office. You know, aapne apne offices bataye. It was actually a Tata company. Okay, how many of you been to any Tata companies? Do you know there is a standing design that they have if you walk through the corridors? It's a very interesting thing. Tatas now have come out with a culture that if you enter into a Tata office, and especially if the head office of that particular company, the history of Tata should be showcased. Just to get a feel of it, just next time when you go to Taj Mahal Hotel, Colaba, just walk through the corridor in the first floor. There's a banquet. देखा नहीं जाए घूम के आए इतना अच्छी तरह शोकेस किया है बिकॉज टाटा हैज गॉट अ हिस्ट्री एंड व्हेन समबडी वॉक्स इन एंड सेइंग वाओ व्हेन एन एम्प्लॉय वॉक्स थ्रू वाओ सो कैन यू क्रिएट दैट वाओ फैक्टर एज आई टोल्ड यू आई एम नॉट हियर टू गिव यू एग्जांपल्स बट इफ यू वांट टू नो मोर अबाउट एग्जांपल्स अबाउट हाउ इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर्स आर क्रिएटेड वी हैव अ ट्रेनिंग किट कॉल्ड चाणक्य देयर वी इंटरव्यूड सुब्रतो बागची माइंड ट्री कंसल्टिंग And he said, for us, when somebody goes into an office, what is the kind of a picture he or she sees every day? Is it just walls? So actually they put up the picnic pictures of all the employees. And he said, to create an inspiring workplace, they have also done something very interesting. The first invoice of the company. Okay? आप लोग अपने लोगों को बोलते हैं ना, sales करो, लेकिन पहला जो है वो लगा के रखा हुआ है. It's a beautiful showcasing. Another company that I know in Bombay did something very interesting. While creating the office, they were having around 25-30 staff members and all those things. They told, if you're going to create an office, now you have to give it in writing or whatever, which is your favorite quote and who is your favorite hero. You know, people who look like idol. Sabne apna apna likha. Kisne Mahatma Gandhi, kisne apne Guruji, some said my family, whatever. And you'll be surprised, I've gone to that particular office. You know what they did? Each व्यक्ति जो भी है यहां पे बैठता है they created a unique poster designed for that particular person with the saying and that photograph of that particular person framed it and it's been exactly put up in the place they then sit. For example, let's say I like my Guruji, Shri Shri Ravi Shankar. Guruji का photo customized with your name and the thought of Guruji. तो आप जब अपने रूम में घुसते हो अपने एरिया में घुसते हो तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल योर रोल मॉडल राइट बट रोल मॉडल इज नॉट इनफ यू सेज माय बॉस अंडरस्टैंड दैट माय रोल मॉडल इज इंपॉर्टेंट टू मी व्हेन यू वॉक इनटू सच एन ऑफिस डोंट यू फील इट्स इंस्पायरिंग वर्क प्लेस थिंक अबाउट इट नॉट जस्ट हाइजीनिक ऑफिस नॉट जस्ट प्रोडक्टिव ऑफिस नॉट जस्ट सेफ ऑफिस Not just honest office, but what is very important, and again Google has done that, it's inspiring office. What is inspiring? Yahan pe jaane ko maja aata hai. It's like a battery's charging point where I'm completely drained. Can I go over there to my office and say, wow, and I come back charged? I'm sure everybody, including all of us sitting over here, on a Monday morning say, aaj office jaana hai kya? Isn't it? And there is a concept called, thank God it's Friday, right? There's a hotel also by that name. हाँ छूट गए सम पीपल गिव हैप्पीनेस वेर एवर दे गो एंड सम पीपल गिव हैप्पीनेस वेन एवर दे गो इज योर ऑफिस लाइक दैट डज इट गिव हैप्पीनेस वेन एवर आई कम टू माई ऑफिस और डज इट गिव मी हैप्पीनेस वेन एवर लीव द ऑफिस एंड इट्स अ फैक्ट दैट देयर आर कंपनीज वेयर पीपल एक्चुअली आर मोर हैप्पी इन द ऑफिसेस देन एट द हाउसेस इजंट इट आई नो कॉमनवेल्थ Now this is an association, we had Commonwealth Games, an office in Delhi, and what a system that leader has made. You can come in anytime, you can go out anywhere. Interestingly, people come with their families on a Sunday and work for 3-4 hours. They say, na, yaha, and they have the full freedom, ki konsa gaana sunna hai, kab sunna hai. Pehle jabhi suna tha, bola ki ye productive office hai kya? And this is almost, I'm talking about 20 years ago. Huh? It's not about productivity, it's about I feeling inspired. So why am I telling you all these things? Chanakya said that while you create a Durga, an infrastructure, make sure it's connecting to people. Shivanandan sir, jiske saath maine kitab likhi, Chanakya 7 Secrets of Leadership. He said something very interesting. You take care of your people and the people will take care of your business. You take care of your people, and the people will take care of your business. And as you rightly pointed out, sir, it takes time for us to understand that logon ko thoda do, you know, 15,000, very good start. But I'm telling you, you'll see that productivity in them slowly coming up. And as somebody said very nicely, youth are not careless, they're caredless. Youth are not useless, they're usedless. Same with the employees. Employees are not careless, they're caredless. Employees are not useless, they're useless. Last time when we did on Janapada, I don't remember who it was. One person came and told me this particular point of it. When he told me, he became more productive. Friends, one of the ways to make your people happy is to make sure you give them infrastructure which they belong to. And I'm not only talking about offices. I'm talking about countries which first invested in infrastructure, and you can see a sea change in them. Then America invested in the roads. I'm sure all of you know this. They were kind of a roads where flights could land because World War I and World War II. Now, if you study the five-year plan, abhi to five-year plans of hai nahi, Niti Aayog sab aa gaya hai. Today, maximum requirement for India's development is infrastructure. Isn't it true? Bombay financial capital abhi bhi road barabar nahi hai. Potholes. We're getting there. But I'm telling you, friends, we need to create world-class infrastructure in our own homes before you talk about the world. Create that. Okay, now I'm going to do, we got another 15-20 minutes more to go. I'm going to give you some Chanakya Sutras while you're designing your office. So, yeh ho gaya chehra. Ab andar ki baat kehte hai. Right information. Coming to know what is known, definite strengthening of what has become known, removal of doubt in case of two possible alternatives, finding out the rest in a matter that is partly known, this can be achieved by external sources. Okay, office while you're making for employees, did you also realize that office is also meant for external people? Yes. Karte ho, jaise aapko kisne bola ki humare yahan pe conference room nahi hai, meeting room nahi hai, right? So it is not only for employees, that is the first point. So pehle kaise ho gaya, you are extending from मैं अपने लिए ऑफिस करने की जगह में हम हमारे लिए ऑफिस कर रहे हैं, राइट? एक्सटेंड फ्रॉम मी टू माय एम्प्लॉइज. बट द नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज कैन यू एक्सटेंड इट टू द आउटसाइडर्स विल कम टू द ऑफिस. ऑलरेडी आपने बता दिया ना, मीटिंग रूम नहीं है, जगह नहीं है बैठने के लिए, एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा. सो व्हाइल डिजाइनिंग आवर ऑफिस, मेक श्योर, आई एम नॉट टेलिंग यू डू इट लाइक दिस, बट देयर इज अ प्लेस व्हेन दे कम इन सेंसिंग यू वाओ, अ नाइस रिसेप्शन एरिया, राइट? अ नाइस प्लेस वेर यू कैन हैव the pantry, a good, you know, place to sit down and relax and just think about it. Prasanna, which was that office that we went recently, jahan pe apna Neeraj Agarwal wala, the name of the company?
JM Bakshi.
Oh, JM Bakshi, yeah, that's, have you heard of the company called JM Bakshi? Very interesting. You been to their office, any one of you? Now they have a very interesting style of making visitors come. Pehle kaise tha? Visitors aayenge, conference room, right? Visitors आएंगे उस बंदे के इसमें जाएगा. They have designed the rooms. There are actually rooms where it's a person sitting like a boss. Okay, the complete table. सामने दो तीन जने, coffee आएगा. So when a person enters, even if he is not meeting the managing director or a very senior person, he is actually taking to a cabin, not a, you know, conference room, and that is not designated to anybody. आप छोटे भी आदमी और छोटे भी आदमी से मिलने जाओगे तो ऐसा लगता है कि केबिन मेरे लिए है. आप समझ रहे हो? इट्स एन एसी एंड इट्स अ वेरी क्लोज रूम विद 3-4 पीपल कैन सिट. यू फील आई एम मीटिंग द डिसीजन मेकर. वी आर मीटिंग द डिसीजन मेकर. तो समझो आप छोटे आदमी को जिसके पास खुद का केबिन नहीं है, उसके लिए विजिटर हो, करेक्ट? सो वेयर विल ही सिट? अपने रूम में तो नहीं बुलाओगे ना. अब देखिए, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू आर थिंकिंग अबाउट योरसेल्फ. Then you're thinking of the employees. Now then you're thinking of your visitors. Now extend it further. Not me, but for my employees. Not only for me and my employees, but also for my visitors, right? One step further. I'm thinking about my office for my employees' visitors. Iska visitor mera nahi, employee ke visitor. And then what I'm doing, I'm designing. When an employee feels proud, and look at that person, he feels proud that he's been also given that respect. And by the way, those are temporary place, not designated to anybody.
आप निकल गए, दूसरा आदमी आके बैठेगा, उसका क्लाइंट को बिठाएगा, उनका विजिटर को बिठाएगा. रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया आरबीआई has got a very fantastic system. Do you know what is RBI's major role? What is RBI supposed to do? Or what does it do? Is it a bank? Regulatory body. Regulatory body ka kaam kya hai? Monitoring. Define policies. Exactly. Unko koi dhanda nahi karna. And by the way, do you know that RBI is not a part of government of India? It is not. RBI doesn't report to the government of India. That's why ये सब चलता रहता है ना, इसको निकालो, उसको नया लेके आओ. हर politician अपना बंदे को लेके आता है. If you study RBI, and I've done training programs in RBI, you'll be surprised. It's an independent body, and it can actually tell government what is right or wrong. अगर government के under रहोगे, it's actually part of the constituent of India. That it's a watchdog. It's a regulatory body, right? Tell me one thing. Now, if you are in an RBI, what are the kind of visitors that will come to you? Banks, okay, consultants, brilliant, exactly, you are right. RBI mein agar 30 employees, I am giving an example, 300 external visitors hote hain, isn't it true? All government guys, ex-government guys, international monetary funds, barabar hai? Toh agar RBI ka ek office agar aap design karoge, toh kaise karoge? Aapko batao kaise karte hain? Let's say there are 30 people, usme se 10 log samjho senior people, they have their cabins, right? And then you have the other support system, staff and all those things. Everybody is intelligent, na, by the way. They're all part of study, research and all those things. They have 20 offices kept, which are called working offices. So suppose, International Monetary Fund ka koi aata hai, barabar hai? So khud ka cabin hoga. Full table, because that guy who comes from International Monetary Fund is a big guy himself, right? Ab usko conference room mein bita sakte ho gaya. He's got a big office, he's got a table with a printer, computer and everything, and 7-8 people can sit. There's a sofa over there. You multiply by 10 such rooms, which are used on rotation basis for every person who comes. Aap visitor nahi banate usko, usko ek feel dete ho ki aap hi raja ho. Samajh rahe hain aap? Because the people who come to RBI will be big guys themselves, right? So, आप देखिए, हमारा तो लोगों के लिए ऑफिस है, विजिटर्स के लिए भी ऑफिस है, लेकिन विजिटर्स को राजा की तरह ट्रीट करना है हमको. मैं क्यों बता रहा हूं, योर इंडस्ट्री में भी डिफरेंट, योर बिजनेस मॉडल में भी डिफरेंट, बट कैन यू थिंक अबाउट दीज डिटेल्स व्हाइल क्रिएटिंग इट? नाउ लुक एट दिस. आपको बताइए, जब ऑफिस आप एक अच्छा बनाते हो और जब विजिटर्स आते हैं ना, आपको बहुत सारा इंफॉर्मेशन मिलता है. यू कम टू नो व्हाट्स हैपनिंग इन द इंडस्ट्री. बाय द वे, गूगल डजंट tell you everything in this world, no? There are many things that the Google doesn't know. Probably that can only be known by human beings. Isn't it true? Young generation may start from Google, but they'll finally land up in our parents' generation, which believe that, you know, one-to-one connection is more important than technology. So, coming to know what is known. So, when people come to your office, there are 3-4 things that you do. Maine aisa suna tha, but discussion mein coming to know what is known. Ye barabar hai kya? Definite something what has become known. Removal of doubt in case of two possible alternatives. आपको क्या लगता है, ये करना चाहिए कि वो करना चाहिए? तो somebody comes, he will help you out to clarify that. Finding out rest in a matter that is partly known. मुझे इतना पता है, आप बताइए क्या करना है. This can be achieved by external sources. So it is important that when we design, we need to make sure also get a lot of information through which, when I say information, I also mean knowledge, which can help to make your office better. There is a small clipping which you can see on Google, the movie called Chanakya Speaks. Usme Subroto Bakchi, who built Mindtree, said, information is the key for building my business, and I make sure that I get it from my employees and also external. For that, I create an infrastructure where I can get it. So, can the discussions be created, maintained, that can give you a business advantage? Okay. हमारे यहाँ पे गेट पास बनता है ना, भाई पता नहीं वो जनरेशन है क्या. आजकल मैन्युफैक्चरिंग में तो है, बट पहले इन आउट. एवरी ऑब्जेक्ट शुड गो आउट और ऑफ और कम इनटू द पैलेस आफ्टर इट्स एग्जामिन्ड एंड इट्स अराइवल और डिपार्चर रिकॉर्डेड. राजा के दरबार के अंदर कौन आया कौन गया, किले के अंदर कौन आया कब गया, उसका रिकॉर्डिंग होता है, और अभी भी होता है ना, सिक्योरिटी गार्ड एक रजिस्टर लेके बैठता है. उसका फायदा तब नहीं समझता, उसका फायदा तब समझता है जब चोरी होती है. इट इज अ प्रोएक्टिव नॉट अ रिएक्टिव थिंग. वी डोंट हैव टू मेक इट सो डिफरेंट डिफिकल्ट. यू कैन इवन यूज टेक्नोलॉजी. बायोमेट्रिक्स करते हैं ना. वन ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स विजिटेड द इजरायली, आई थिंक मिसिंग वन ऑफ दोस एम्बेसडर्स, कॉन्सुलेट है यहाँ पे ताकि दिल्ली में, आई डोंट रिमेंबर. सो ही वॉज टेलिंग दैट ही वेंट, मेट हिम, मीटिंग वेटिंग हो गया, शायद सेकंड या थर्ड फ्लोर पे था. मीटिंग ऑट ओवर एंड सी ओके सर आई विल सी यू, ऑफ कोर्स आई विल लीव यू टू द गेट, आई लीव यू टू द गेट. कि कितना अच्छा ऑनर दे रहे हैं एम्बेसडर साहब आपने. बोले नहीं नहीं सर सर प्लीज डोंट, प्लीज डोंट, यू बी कंफर्टेबल में चले जाना. नहीं नहीं यू कम कम कम. उसको लेके जाके गेट पे छोड़ा एंड थैंक यू बाय बाय. एंड दैट पर्सन टोल्ड दिस गाय, मुझको कोई मजा नहीं आता है कि तीसरे फ्लोर से आके नीचे तुमको बाहर करो, बट दिस इज अ रूल. Whoever visitor comes in has to be get out from me only. Because they had found cases where people come to meet you and you say tata bye bye, lekin officers mein ghumte rehte the dusre floors mein. Isn't it true? Yes. To bola it is our responsibility that we tell you that jahan se aaye the wahan se nikalo. We don't have to go that extreme. But the thing is that everything that is happening in your offices, you need to monitor it. And the best way is CCTV cameras. Hai na abhi? आजकल सब जगह घूमना नहीं पड़ता है. बट थिंग इज दैट इवन इट कैन हेल्प यू इन प्रोडक्टिविटी. लाइक इफ यू मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कैमरा लगा दिया, यू नो व्हाट, सो मच पीपल आर वर्किंग एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट. सो कैन यू रिकॉर्ड ऑल ट्रांजैक्शन दैट कम एंड गो इन आउट ऑफ द ऑफिसेस? ओके, दिस इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. ओके, लेट्स से हाइपोथेटिकल एग्जांपल. यहां पे आग लग गए, लगना नहीं चाहिए, यहां पे ये रूम में आग लग गए, हम सब मर गए. होम विल यू से is it bad luck or was it lack of planning? Bad luck or lack of planning? Okay, now let me put the other way around. There were the best fire extinguishers, the best exit plan. In spite of that, we still died. Then? Bad luck. Okay. Have you heard about this concept called as man-made disasters and natural disasters? What is man-made disaster? Correct. Broken pillars. Yes. And natural disaster is? Earthquake, fires. Okay. So, have you taken the factor that both man-made and natural calamities is taken care while building an infrastructure? अपने यहाँ पे ये सब very priority नहीं होती. हम cost देखते हैं ना. But an infrastructure is made in such a way that it is fireproof. Hota hai ki nahi hota? It is earthquake proof. You'll be surprised, there are so many industries, for them it is basic infrastructure to have an earthquake proof office. For example, Citibank, data, yes, servers, then sperm banks, stem cells. Stem cells bata aapko? Now all this where it is kept for a long period of time and they are earthquake proof, by the way. Humko utna extreme mein sochna nahi hai, karna nahi hai, but what I am trying to tell is that this has to be considered. So let me give you the example of a person jinka mindset aise hai. Mera hi dost hai, Bombay ka hai, lekin 20-25 saal he has been working in the shipping industry. Which industry? Shipping industry. So I remember we had called him to the university and we were inaugurating a building, okay. So, हमने बहुत अच्छा ऑल फाइव स्टार फैसिलिटी इनॉग्रेशन ऑफ बिल्डिंग वो ये आया बंदा सब देखा देखा ऑब्जर्व एंड वेल गोइंग आउट ही सेड वन थिंग राधा व्हाट डज इट मीन आई थिंक यू शुड हैव बेटर मोर फैसिलिटीज ऑफ 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. तो क्या हो गया ये ऐसा? मेरे को लगा सब लोग अप्रिशिएट कर रहे हैं क्या अच्छा है टिपिकल. बट बोलते नहीं यहाँ पे ना एग्जिट बराबर नहीं है, यहाँ पे आग लग गया तो सब लोग अटक जाएंगे, वहां पे वो लीकेज हो सकता है, वहां पे ये हो सकता है, ये हो सकता है. देन आई रियलाइज कि व्हाई इज इट टेलिंग लाइक दैट एंड नॉट अ सिंगल पर्सन इज टेलिंग लाइक दैट, बिकॉज ही इज ट्रेन्ड इन एन इंडस्ट्री वेयर एवरी स्मॉल थिंग इज अ मैटर ऑफ लाइफ एंड डेथ, इजंट इट? अगर आप शिप में हो, पानी के बीच में हो, दे हैव सीन डेथ वेरी क्लोजली, तो वहां पे फायर एक्सिडेंट होना, कहां पे एग्जिट करना, दैट्स अ प्रायोरिटी फॉर हिम, इजंट इट? इफ यू लुक एट द इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर्स दैट इज मेड इन जापान इज वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर्स मेड इन इंडिया. व्हाई? छोटे छोटे अर्थक्वेक्स तो होते ही रहते हैं वहां पे. In Europe, you can actually fold houses and take it, isn't it? Brick and mortar ka concept hai hi nahi wahan pe. Because first of all, people don't like to own houses. Aapko pata hai, the culture that owns houses is the one which wants to give it to their children. And we keep fighting for that. Na, mera pitaji ka ek flat aur char bachche. Ek kitchen tera, bedroom mera, baki tera toilet. In Europe, the culture is not there of owning offices. Even they own it, they say, "Theek hai yaar, bachcha apna ghar dekh lega," right? So low cost, affordable, clean, hygienic offices, right? Oh, sorry, houses. And they move in. That's why now the culture is slowly coming to India, where we have startups which are actually using, what is that kind of facilities of, you know, what do you call that?
Incubators.
I think that's the right word. Incubators, 2 saal karo, business agar bada ho jaye to nikal jao. Let me also tell you, friends, if your business is not really viable, you can go back to create an incubator center, yeah? It's not necessary that we should have all the offices. So, Chanakya says, agar aag lag ke sab log mar gaye, uske do reason ho sakte. Either it is bad luck or wrong planning. Let me tell you this. Agar kuch gadbad hota hai aur sab kuch aisa ho jata hai, finally the bosses are always caught legally, isn't it? You should have your fire thing in place. Yaad hai mantralay wala? Think about mantralay. You can't blame anybody, right? So then you can go to the next theory. Ki nahi, wo to jalaya tha. Jalaya tha, lekin jal gaya na. Okay? So springs from ill luck or wrong policy. Now we go to the action points. When you actually create an office, usme ek account department hota hai na? Finance department hota hai na? And then we have something called as, kya bolte hai usko? तिजोरी है सबके ऑफिस में आजकल बैंक में है ठीक है व्हाट इज चाणक्य से इज दैट द ट्रेजरी शुड बी कलेक्टेड एट वन प्लेस अलोंग विद द आर्मी आर्मी का मतलब क्या हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू गिव इंपॉर्टेंस टू एचआर फर्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग दैट अ किंग शुड लुक इनटू इज अ ट्रेजरी बराबर है उसमें कोई दो डाउट नहीं है Second important thing that a king should look into is the HR one or the army. Ye dono pe jo control karta hai, wo raj karta hai, isn't it? To keep the finance and your people under your control is the way you design your office. Dadar mein mera ek friend ka office hai. He's done it so well because he's again from a consulting background, his key resource and the key strength are people, right? Jaise enter ho jaoge, तो चेयरमैन का जो भी उस बंदे का जो कंपनी है उसका राइट साइड में देयर इज अ फाइनेंस गाय ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड देयर इज एन एचआर गाय उन्होंने एचआर को इतना इंपॉर्टेंस होता है बिल्कुल हमारे यहाँ पे जितने भी लोग आते हैं आइदर रिक्रूटमेंट के लिए आते हैं कंसल्टिंग के लिए आते हैं राइट एंड मेनी पीपल हु कम एज कंसल्टेंट बिकम्स माय एम्प्लॉय दिस वाज चाणक्य सर कि कभी भी अगर प्रॉब्लम हो तो ये दोनों चीज को कंट्रोल कर लो ये आपके हेड ऑफिस में होना चाहिए वन इज ट्रेजरी एंड द आर्मी आर्मी कैन ओवरथ्रो यू इज़न्ट इट तुमको कंट्रोल में रखो एंड ट्रेजरी इज द वन विच इज योर पावर स्वामी अमात्य जनपद दुर्ग कोश दंड मित्र इसमें से दो चीज स्वामी को कंट्रोल करना चाहिए दैट इज कोश एंड द सेकेंड वन इज दंड क्रिएट एन इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर वे बोथ ऑफ द अंडर यू ऐसा मत करो कि आप हेड ऑफिस में बैठे हो और फाइनेंस डिपार्टमेंट कहीं और बैठा है फाइनेंस डिपार्टमेंट दे हैव टू बी अंडर योर कंट्रोल Similarly, your danda should also be under your control, your key people. Look at all corporate offices. Don't you think all the key amatyas are with them? Chenapati Raja ke darbar mein baithta hai, Kosha Daksha Raja ke darbar mein baithta hai, isn't it? So, aapke paas bahut sare offices honge, but har company ka best people should be, the head should be with you. That's what we call a corporate office. And fortified city, in charge of trustworthy men. So, समझो आपका बहुत बड़ा सेना है और उसका सेनापति है सेना को सब जगह रहने दो लेकिन सेनापति आपकी तरह होना चाहिए Can I repeat it? Suppose you have 100 people in 10 locations. Give an example. Let 100 people be in 10 locations, but the head of each of those should be under your control. So design in such a way. और एक example देता हूँ Idea belongs to which group? The mobile company? Mitra, okay. Where was its head office originally? Pune, you're right. Then as things moved on and became bigger, where is their head office now?
Kalina.
Why? Becoming closer to the head office. And the CEO can directly report to the chairman from time to time.
Of course, the size grew and things like that. Now, the mobile industry works on a concept called circles. Do you know this? Bombay circle, Pune circle, and hundreds of circles now. But they realize that thing, if you have a completely a group sitting over there, and it's an important business of yours. Aisa nahi ki it is Birla ko to kya bahut sare business honge. But idea became one of its most important phase, right? And say, no, we need to get it closer. The Pune office is still there. In fact, last week I was there doing a training program. And I've seen even the Pune offices have to come back to the head office somewhere or other. So what I'm saying, when you make your infrastructures, make sure your key people are with you, your Amatyas, etc., etc. Centralize your information system along with the key people. Server kaha pe rakhoge? Apne apne control. Data center mein rakh sakte, no doubt. As long as it is trusted. As long as it is trusted. Absolutely. Okay.
Cloud is a lot of hot air.
For the king, there is danger of revolt in the interior or in the outer regions. Raja ko do jagah se bahut bada khatra hota hai. Kahan se hota hai? Bahar se ya? Andar se. Bahar se ya? Dekho, bahar ka enemy to attack karta hai, but andar ka enemy jyada dangerous hota hai. इसीलिए राजा का एक गुप्त मार्ग होता है जो सिर्फ राजा को पता है. We have seen a lot of movies and things like that. If there is an attack on the king, there is one route through which he can run away. सब बड़े बड़े including the modern structures में वो create किए. For example, presidents का जहाँ पे prime minister, there is an exit route. I'm telling you to run away. What I'm saying is that there is a wise statement in our culture which says, before you enter any particular place, think about where to exit from. Now I am telling you, this generally means a backup plan. आपके सारे important documents, उसका backup है क्या? हाँ, technology करता है, ठीक है, but है ना? And today's generation is much more easy. अच्छा, let me put it this way, कि how much good you are in your own backup plan. Suppose you are in a country abroad. It's a real story. Yeah? One person went to Germany. Germany tha ya France tha, very recent time, just talking about last week. वहाँ पे जाते ही उसका passport चोरी हो गया. Okay? Passport चोरी हो गया, ये बंदा गया किधर जाएगा? Police station में. तो smile देख के बोला Indian ना, अब तो हाँ Indian. क्यों क्या हो गया? Come. Passport गया ना? कैसे पता? बोलते यहाँ पे वो चल रहा है. तो क्या होता है कि there are a lot of this so-called Desi log bolte na abroad mein. Desi means they don't understand Indian. Indian, Pakistani, Bangladeshi. So for the Europeans, we are one breed, isn't it? So bolte hai ki wahan pe jo bhi chote chote IT companies hote hai na. Sir, jo jo bhi companies hote hai, they are all getting into this small IT projects. Yahan pe Indians aate rehte hai. What is happening is that there's a big racket happening. And please be careful about this. Huh? What happens is that they find so-called person who is brown-skinned, वो उसका पासपोर्ट ले लेते हैं. और क्या करते हैं मालूम है क्या? उधर का जो लोकल इमिग्रेंट होगा, वो इज फ्रॉम सम ऑफ दिस कंट्रीज, वो आपका पासपोर्ट का फोटो निकाल के अपना लगा के किसी तरह मैच करें, दे विल गो एंड गेट ए जॉब. है ना? बिकॉज आई एम इन इंडिया. ज्यादा थोड़ी चेक करेंगे, अच्छा पासपोर्ट है, ओके ले लो. मैं क्यों बोल रहा हूँ आपको फ्रेंड्स, इज दैट कि बेसिकली इफ यू हैव लूजिंग योर पासपोर्ट इन अ कंट्री अब्रॉड, व्हाट इज योर बेस्ट बैकअप प्लान?
Mobile.
Okay. Let me ask you the other way around. If you lose your passport abroad, what is the first thing that you do?
Embassy.
Exactly. And embassy mein kya puchte hai? Ek copy na, number na, wo aapka email mein se nikal ke de do. One of my friends did a very interesting exercise. Usne kya kiya, and I'm sure all of you have done it. If you have not done it, please do it immediately. जितने भी इंपॉर्टेंट पेपर अपने लाइफ के, बर्थ सर्टिफिकेट, मैरिज सर्टिफिकेट ऑल्सो इंपॉर्टेंट है, सारे सर्टिफिकेट मेल इट टू योर सेल्फ, मेल इट टू, बराबर है ना? तो व्हाट हैपेंस, कल आग लग गई, जल गई, तो ठीक है, अपने आप अपने ईमेल में जाओ, उधर एक सर ऑप्शन होता है ना, सर पासपोर्ट आउट. एंड वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट स्पेशली इन दिस जनरेशन, आई टेल बींग एन एकेडमिशियन दैट इफ यू वांट टू स्टडी फर्दर, यू विल रिक्वायर ऑल योर पास्ट डॉक्यूमेंट, इजंट इट? आजकल लोग जाते हैं, हमारे यहाँ पे लाइन लगती है, वी आर स्टार्टिंग ए न्यू मास्टर्स कोर्स ऑन लीडरशिप. परेश भाई ने शायद फॉरवर्ड किया होगा, नहीं तो कर दीजिए सबको.
You'll be surprised. A lot of company people are coming and saying we want to join this particular course, and all of them are CEOs of companies and all those things. Lekin hamara ye certificate nahi hai, wo certificate nahi hai. 25 saal pehle engineering kiya tha, abhi dikhta nahi. I'm telling you, all your things will become more and more relevant. So do an exercise with yourself at the personal level and at the company level. All your infrastructural records has to be digitized immediately. Purana hai, shayad uska use nahi hoga. Nahi. Digitize it. Take a photograph, scan it, whatever. But keep it a backup plan for yourself so you can recover it at the speed of thought. Recover it at the speed of thought. And employees ko bhi habit dalo ki digitalizing everything. We are talking about paperless office, right? Actually, paperless office as a concept has not really succeeded. Have you realized that? Because humko habit hai. The thing is that even if it is not a paperless office, let it at least be a digital office, digitized office. Sare records, please scan it, keep it to yourself. So therefore, keep your eyes and ears open about yourself. Okay, this is the last one. He should win over those of them who are friendly with conciliation and gives those hostile through decisions and force. देखिए, relation build करना जरूरी है in business. हमने last time देखा था. But और एक बात आपको बताता हूँ कि चाणक्य is one of the most famous formulas is सामदान दंड भेद. Okay? तो बोलते हैं कि अगर आपको results अचीव करना है तो ये समझो कि सामने वाला कैसा है. सामने वाला जैसा है वैसा उस पर नीति का प्रयोग करो. Therefore, you should win over those of them who are friendly. साम और दान. फ्रेंडली मतलब सादा आदमी है, ठीक ठाक है. उसको जीतना है तो उसको प्यार से बात करो. साम या दान, विच इज गिफ्ट. All of us do that yearly gifting na Diwali ke time mein and all that. In fact, I remember one of my friends buying thousands of copies of Corporate Chanakya and all the books and gifting. Kyunki apne yahan pe gift ka aadat hai. But agar wo aadmi seedha nahi ho, teda ho, to samadam nahi chalta. Danda bheda chalta hai. Danda matlab attack. Bheda matlab without him knowing it. So if it is an opponent, क्या घी सीधे उंगली से नहीं निकलता तो टेढ़ी उंगली से निकालो. बट द फैक्ट ऑल्सो रिमेन्स इज दैट लोगों को क्या सीधे उंगली से निकालना और क्या टेढ़ी उंगली से निकालना है उसी का पता नहीं चलता. दैट रिक्वायर्स विजडम. जो हमें यहां पे बार 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 अटैक करता है उसके बाद सामदान नहीं चलता, उसके बाद दंड भेद चलता है. और जिसके साथ सामाधान चलता है उसके साथ दंड भेद करने की भी जरूरत नहीं है. सी, जो एक बार वो बोलता है ना, प्यार से जो बात करके हो जाता है आप उसका ये क्यों कर रहे हो. लेकिन अगर प्यार से बात नहीं होता है तो डू ट्राई द अदर सॉर्ट ऑफ इट. सो फ्रेंड्स, दैट इज व्हाई यू रिक्वायर सिक्योरिटी गार्ड्स इन योर ऑफिस. यू आर नॉट टेलिंग आओ मत, राइट? सबको विजिटर केबिन इसलिए बनाया ना, पीपल वॉन्ट टू कम. बट एक ट्रेनिंग हमको ये देना जरूरी है अपने आप को कि विच विजिटर शुड बी अलाउड एंड विच विजिटर शुड नॉट बी अलाउड. दोज हु आर अलाउड शुड बी गिवन प्लेस डिस्कशन एंड व्हेन दे गो बैक प्लीज गिव देम सम नाइस गिफ्ट. आपके पास गिफ्टिंग रखा हुआ है? नॉट ओनली दिवाली डेज. हाँ, एक हैबिट कर लो भैया, आपके बजट के हिसाब से छोटा मोटा कोई भी एक गिफ्ट स्टॉक करके रख दो, एक बार बना के रख दो. 200 कॉपी का बुक्स हो, पेन्स हो, मग्स हो. आई टेल यू दिस रिमेन्स एज एन इंप्रेशन. समबडी कम्स टू योर ऑफिस, कुछ नहीं लगता है. चाय का जैसा खर्चा हो गया वैसे एक मग का खर्चा होता है, राइट? एक पेन का खर्चा होता है, पर मेक श्योर उसमें आपका नाम हो. एंड वाइस वर्सा, आपके कार में कोई भी आपका गिफ्ट रख देना चाहिए. एंड लेट मी टेल यू, without having an office of my own, I have created an infrastructural brand by gifting my books to everybody that I meet. Hey, kitne ka book? 300 rupay ka book. Chalo discount uzan karke 200-250 mein milta hai. I have personally gifted more than 10,000 copies of my book. Ki sabko nahi karta. But ek bar, samjho, ek bade officer ke paas gaya. Some IAS officer. Baat kar liya, wo kar liya. Leave. Dana. And let me tell you,
I have actually benefited by giving a 200 rupees ka gift to the most corrupted person I have seen, yet he has not asked me money. It works, na? Usko aadat lag gayi hai. Kuch na kuch chahiye, achha do na. I am not here trying to misuse it, but Chanakya says it is human psychology that we cannot refuse gifts. ऐसा कुछ भी बच्चा देखा आप घर गए क्या लाए पापा होता कि नहीं होता. सो समवेयर इफ यू कैन बिल्ड इट इन योर थिंकिंग दैट वी नीड टू गिव सो दैट वी क्रिएट समथिंग विच इज टेंजिबल. तो कोई भी हो, कुछ भी हो सकता है, छोटा मोटा चीज एज पर योर बजट. बट वॉट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इज दैट यू कीप सम स्पेस सम थॉट एलिमेंट इन योर पर्टिकुलर ऑफिसेस दैट इज मेंट फॉर सामदान दंड भेद. तो सिक्योरिटी का दान भेद किसी डिस्कशन किसी के साथ कुछ देना पड़े तो देना चाहिए. सो विद दैट आई विल टेल यू दैट विच एवर एलिमेंट्स यू वांट टू ब्रिंग इनटू योर ऑफिस इट कुड बी एज स्मॉल एज करेक्टिंग योर टॉयलेट्स. और क्वेश्चंस इफ देयर एनी आई लाइक टू वाइंड अप विद अ एग्जांपल ऑफ हाउ अ पर्सन इंस्पायर्ड हिज एम्प्लॉयज विद अ स्ट्रैटेजिक मूव. There is a very well-known famous actor who is also a businessman, a very intelligent speaker. His name is Alec Padamsi. Alec Padamsi, who was he? Lintas was a very big company. Abhi to merge ho gaya. Exactly. Lintas ka office kahan pe tha? Express Stars. Yeah, right. Nariman Point, Express Stars. And Alec Padamsi, when he joined the office, and this is many, I'm almost talking 20 years ago. When he joined the office and then as a CEO of that particular company, he went around and looked at it and saying that, you know, what makes employee happy or unhappy? And unke research mein unko pata chala ki employees are unhappy because of the toilet. Abhi bhi Swachh Bharat chal raha hai. A lot of people may be leaving your offices because of the toilet. They may not be telling you, huh? The toilet. Bola theek hai. And he was a marketing man. You know, Alec Padamsi is a marketing guy. तो अच्छा करेगा. उसने क्या किया होगा, टॉयलेट तो बिल्ड कर दिया, दैट इज ओनली अ वेरी स्मॉल पार्ट ऑफ इट. ही रीबिल्ड द टॉयलेट, मेड इट वॉट एवर द बेस्ट क्लास टॉयलेट, हाइजीनिक एंड ऑल दोस थिंग्स. एंड ही कॉल्ड ऑल हिज एम्प्लॉयज एंड सेड कि दिस सैटरडे एट 12 o'clock वी हैव एन इनॉग्रेशन ऑफ योर टॉयलेट. ही कॉल्ड अ चीफ गेस्ट, रिबन से इनॉग्रेट किया. समझ ये क्या स्टूपिड आदमी है, टॉयलेट इनॉग्रेट करता है. नहीं, इट वॉज अ स्ट्रैटेजिक मूव बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट टू सेंड अ मैसेज टू माई एम्प्लॉयज दैट इफ यू हैव अ टॉयलेट प्रॉब्लम दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू मी.
आई वुड लाइक टू से सर.
वेयर आर यू? यस सर, यस सर.
आई वाज दिस एम्प्लॉय ड्यूरिंग दिस लिंटास बिफोर 24 इयर्स.
ओके.
द गूगल व्हाट इज डूइंग टुडे, ही हैड ऑलमोस्ट वाज डूइंग इन द लाइन ऑफ द गूगल क्रिएटिंग हिज कंप्लीट ऑफिस इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर, नॉट ओनली टॉयलेट, कैंटीन एरिया, work area, even the relaxation area. He had an entertainment center also at that time. So everybody used to be a proud working at Lintas.
Real example, huh? I said that there's a cut, copy, paste. But he was an inspiring leader, right?
Yes, absolutely.
And Lintas was overperforming, not performing, huh? Wasn't overperforming?
He was, I cannot say overperforming, but his working style was in such a way that he used to never look like a stress, mentoring everybody, and everybody used to work within the working hours. The culture was only to work within the working hours, no overtime, and go. Come at your time, work for 8 hours, and come at any time, work for 8 hours, and go. That's it.
He was ahead of his times. So, I'm sure you should share some more examples, but let me tell you that there are many companies, even in the worst situation of so-called economy, they have done extremely good work for their employees. And one of the first companies that Tata set up in India was a textile company. Remember that? In the 19th century, I'm talking about, 18th, 19th century. 1853 or 47 or something, not 47, 1853 or 60s, when they came in Navsari, they built a factory where there were baby crutches. Marathi mein the palna ghar manta, I don't know what you call it. Child care center in nice way. In the poorest condition of British were ruling. You can go to the Tata, whatever archives, and you can see the photographs. What was very inspiring is that the woman used to tell, khud bahut gareeb the, factory mein ja rahe hain, aur aap bache ko chhod ke aa rahe hain wapas.
Okay, the mother used to tell, when I bring my child to the factory and when I take him back, I take a healthier child back home. I take a healthier child back home. I'll tell you, there are hundreds of companies right in Mumbai which have people on their, you know, people are their first priority. For example, you know, there's a BPO, Navi Mumbai, I don't remember the name. They have a gynecologist on the payroll. Well, gynecologist, full time, huh? Like, you, an HR manager, lady, she told me, like, we don't realize it, but all that age group, you remember? Getting married, having children, they don't have guidance. And I realized basically, bahut sare jo BPO mein kaam karte hain, gaon gaon mein se aate hain, right? So they require somebody who can guide them. They have a gynecologist on the payroll. Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, TIFR, they have a psychiatrist on the payroll. Ye scientists log pura ghum jaate hain na. They are getting a lot of suicide cases. But see, they are working very deep. Sometimes they get disconnected from the world. So I am telling you that it's, whether it's Lintas as an example or a Google as an example that you said, what is the company culture that you want to create? And it is not about 100 employees. I got only 5 employees. But we give free food to everybody. And if it's got to 500 also, I'll still give free food. You can ask Prasanna, right? 5 employees, it is a cost for a small startup company. Every day, breakfast, lunch, dinner is included, right? Every day. People think that 5 employees hai to manage kar payega. No, it's an attitude that we create. It's a culture that we don't have musters and payrolls in our companies. You believe you can, you believe you cannot, either ways you are right. As you rightly pointed out, Alik Padam say decided not to have a decision of having a payroll. When I say payroll, I mean that muster, entry and exit. Friends, you decide what culture you want, what Durga you want. You decide whether it believes, I mean it works or no. But it works. The first thing is that your employees should be inspired to work. Thank you so much. Questions? If there are any, we'll take it. Thank you. Swami, Amatya, Janapada, Durga, Kosha, Finance. Last one will be a lot of details about how we make a lot of money in the company. Kosha.
Very important announcement today. It gives me immense pleasure to share this news. Dr. Radhakrishnan Pillai was felicitated by the Education Minister, Sri Vinod Tavade, and officially made Head of Leadership, Courses and University of Mumbai. A big round of applause for this. Thank you, sir.
This is wonderful.
Thank you so much. So I've been made in charge of a new department we are setting up. We'll be running leadership programs. So please come to university. Abhi mereko infrastructure university ne diya, 8 rooms mile. Bombay mein bada baat hota hai, right?
Yes.
And we are just making the office and getting ready. Please come to our office. Chai pe charcha karte hain.
So now, I mean, moving ahead, most exciting, again, we have something called Lucky Draw.
Yes, sure.
Which we look forward to. Deepak, can you just...
Sir.
Oh, sorry. Do you have any
we'll just take
questions?
2 or 3 questions and we'll go for the Lucky Draw. Yes, sir.
What do you say about offices and, you know, I mean, things like that? It makes perfect sense to have those kind of offices for, let's say, executives.
Yeah.
Or this thing. What does it, how does it apply to people like us?
Okay. As I told you, see, company and a sector, it doesn't matter. Lekin kaise hai ki, it's a thought. It's a thought. आपने यहाँ पे एवरेज कितने लोग होंगे? एवरेज 100 पीपल है, तो एक अच्छा इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर बना सकते हैं ना, उसमें छोटे छोटे एलिमेंट्स डाल सकते हैं. सो व्हाट आई एम सेइंग इज दैट टू गिव प्रायोरिटी टू इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू फील दैट वी शुड हैव ऑफिसेज लाइक दिस, है ना? बट डज इट मेक बिजनेस सेंस? इट डज. Exactly. So the question over here is that, is financial the only challenge to create an office infrastructure like this? It's also a mindset challenge. Huh? It is a mindset challenge. It is connected to finance, no doubt about it. But kya hota hai ki kabhi kabhi ab decision low finance piche aata hai. Kabhi kabhi kya hota hai, financial decisions lete lete kabhi kabhi infrastructure create hi nahi kar pate. So what I'm saying is that for people like us, it is always a call. You want to do it, you do it. Otherwise, it will rahega. But one day it will hit you that employees will start telling about this. And employees are living about it. And is employees very important in this setups that you are having? Or is it manageable? Do it for them. Okay, next.
Hello,
ठीक है, सो विल गो फॉर
थैंक यू सर थैंक यू भैया और शी सर
Vikram Seth, software at work. Compact system, Girish Rathod. He is one of our distributor in Bombay, Compact System, Girish Rathod.
Nilesh, from Plus Business. Nilesh is there?
Guys, there is no conspiracy. Actually, all the Iskan guys are getting this. Next one. Any guesses? Sir.
Arvind Singh.
Board members are not that privileged.
Ravi Bhavnani.
By the way, Ravi Bhavnani is not a part of board, so actually board members are not included in this. is Sharad around? Sharad Popli. Yeah. Last time when he was absent, his name was there. He was there. Then again, sir. Baki tha inka. Now we'll have three lucky winners for Eastcan. Hope everybody has filled their form. You can just submit because right now we are going to have it. Can we have the forms here? We'll just fill the form. Please collect the form and get it over here. They include it. I haven't filled the form. You can all go to scan counter and collect your gifts.
Claudius Fernandez, Softwares and Infotech Private Limited.
Congratulations.
Techno Plus System, Pankaj Shah. Devendra, Apex X of Technologies Private Limited.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. With this. I guess there's something more. Yeah. Please do collect your goodies by this we end our session. It was an exciting session, a lot of takeaways. Guys, one more reminder for tomorrow. Tomorrow is the last day, 23rd, for filling your nomination form. Please do that. Please come on board. Thank you.